Hello friends, welcome to Geeta's Kitchen. So in continuation with our preparation for Diwali, I thought I can show you how to make a traditional Indian sweet which should at the same time be easy to make even for a beginner. So today we are going to make Rava Laddu or Suji Laddu. It is the same thing. So I have taken 1 cup of Suji or Rava, equal quantity 1 cup of sugar, a few cashew nuts I have broken into bits, and 1/4 cup of ghee, a little bit cardamom powder for flavoring. What we have to do is we will powder the sugar in the mixie. Also we have to powder the rava. Now before powdering it, we have to roast the rava over a low flame. Roast it over a low flame. You don't want the color to change. At the same time, it should be well roasted till you get a good aroma. So keep it on a low flame and roast it. After roasting, we will powder it to a fine powder in the mixer. See, now it has roasted well. I'm getting a good aroma. Switch it off and allow it to cool. When it comes down to room temperature, we can grind it to a fine powder in the mixie. So grind this rava into a fine powder and also grind the sugar into a fine powder and keep it ready. Now we have ground the Suji Rava into a fine powder. Sugar also we have made into a fine powder. Next, you take the ghee in a pan. I have taken 1/4 cup of ghee and just heat it a little bit. Add the broken bits of cashew to this and fry it till they are golden brown. While that is frying, just add your sugar powder to the powdered suji. Also add some cardamom powder, about 1/2 teaspoon of cardamom powder, and mix all the dry ingredients very well together. Cashew nuts are fried. Just pour this ghee along with the cashew nuts into the sugar, powdered sugar and powdered suji. Gently mix it, it will be quite hot. Just wait a little bit till you are able to handle it. It should be done when it is still quite hot only, and make tight firm laddus like this. So likewise make all the laddus like this. I have experience, so I can handle it when it is very hot. You people can just take till it is slightly warm, just hot enough to handle. These laddus can be made ahead of time and served during Diwali. So our rava laddus are ready. I've got about 15 laddus. Here I made another batch yesterday because my son is particularly fond of these laddus. So do try it out. I'm sure you'll enjoy it, and give me your feedback. Happy Diwali to you. Please continue to subscribe to Geeta's Kitchen.